Open la la, it's me reggae. Open la la don't me.
Open la la, it's me reggae.
Open la la don't me.
Open la la, it's me reggae.
Open la la don't me.
Open la la, it's me reggae.
Open la la don't me.
Welcome to Majestic Thursday Queen Show. I hope that you are ready to show your support for all the lovely young ladies.
Tonight, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to be entertained, and also the ladies are going to prove to us and show us just what they have to offer. To kick things off, we can do nothing without the presence of the Almighty. And so I just ask you to join with us, if you may stand, as we reverence God in a word of prayer. Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.
Please remain standing as we take in the national anthem of Grenada, Caracou, and P.T. Martinique, post 50 years anniversary. We are here to see five beautiful queen contestants as they vie for the coveted title of Miss Caracou and P.T. Martinique Carnival 2024. However, we have to take care of some housekeeping matters before we bring on the ladies.
We would like to start tonight by asking Mrs. Princess John, the chairperson of the Caracou and the Petite Martinique Carnival Committee, to give us our welcome remarks.
Welcome the chairperson of the Caracou and Petite Martinique Carnival Committee, Miss Princess Harry John.
A pleasant good evening to all our dignitaries, government officials, sponsors of the 2024 Caracou and Petite Martinique Carnival, our five beautiful ladies, contestants, our reigning queen, Miss Brianna, the artists, hard-working committee members, judges, media personnel, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. The pleasure is mine to welcome every one of you here to Kayak Mass 2024, and in particularly tonight, Majestic Thursday. On this Majestic Thursday night, we have five beautiful, courageous, and ambitious young ladies who will be gracing the stage with elegance, style, fashion, and professionalism, to which you'll be greatly entertained. Permit me at this time to say a special thank you to Mrs. Akeda Koi-Legard, the producer of tonight's pageant, and her team, and all those who have contributed towards tonight's production. I take this opportunity to wish all the contestants the best of luck, and remember, you are all ambassadors of our beautiful islands. May the best contestant win. Welcome to Carnival City, to Kayak Mass 2024, and to Majestic Thursday. As our team says, showcasing our rich culture, your passport to real mass and splendor. I thank you.
time, ladies and gentlemen, we want to present to you our capable and talented judges who are responsible for making the decision as to who walks away with the title of Miss Carnival Queen 2024.
And those judges are Fenton Frederick, Sylvia Logan, Cowan Noel, Casey Boswin, and Selvon Ray.
And your judges, Attache, Mr. Brian Lendor, and Ms. Melissa Hema Boswin. They are tasked with making the selection and the choice of Carnival Queen 2024. We have five beautiful ladies that are going to be gracing the stage. Representing Union Island, we have Kiwana Hackshaw. Representing Windward, we have Sachelle Alves. Representing Paraclete, Kenya Alexander. Representing Subiz, Aaliyah Henry. And representing Brunswick, Kinique Matthews. The ladies are going to be judged in the following categories tonight. There is an open production. However, I don't believe that is being judged, right? So judging is going to start from the oral presentation. They have to deliver a speech on Grenada's national hero. The second appearance on stage is going to be in the portrayal of their swimwear. Third appearance, costume.
Our fourth judge category will be on talent. Fifth judge category, evening wear. And sixth judge category will be the interview. So all of the young ladies will be making their first appearance together.
Gentlemen, this is not a judged category. The ladies are just coming to get themselves acquainted with you, the audience. So I present to you your five queen contestants. Miss Brunswick.
Kinique Matthews.
Miss Paraclete.
Kiana Alexander.
Miss Windward.
Sachelle Alves.
Miss Subiz.
Aaliyah Henry.
And Miss Union Island.
Miss Kiwana Hagsha.
To last throughout the years. So bring your good times celebrate and have a good time. It's time to come together. It's up to you. What's your pleasure? It's a celebration. It's a celebration.
Celebrate good times, come on.
Let's celebrate, come on now.
Celebrate good times, come on.
Let's celebrate. We're gonna have a good time tonight. Let's celebrate, it's alright. We're gonna have a good time tonight. Let's celebrate, it's alright.
Baby,
we're gonna have a good time tonight. Let's celebrate, it's alright. We're gonna have a good time tonight. Let's celebrate, it's alright.
Tonight, I stand before you with immense pride and joy as the reigning carnival queen for the vibrant islands for Karaku and Piti Martini. It is both an honor, a pleasure to extend a warm welcome to each and every one of you on this enchanting Quinchua night. As we gather here tonight, let us immerse ourselves in our unique culture and traditions. The theme invites us to embark on a journey that transcends the ordinary and leads us to the heart of what makes our carnival truly exceptional. Throughout my reign, I have witnessed the strength of our community, the richness of our heritage, and the boundless creed that defines our celebrations. So let the music resonate, let the costumes tell stories, and let the rhythm of our culture guide us through a night of joy and celebrations. Together, we create memories that echo at the essence of Karaku and Piti Martini. Thank you for being a part of this unforgettable evening. May tonight's Quinchua be a testament to real mass and splendor that defines the heart of our soul, our beloved island. Let the celebration begin. I thank you.
I am 19-year-old Kiwana Haksha, representing one of the most beautiful Grenadine Isle, Union Island, in this year's Carnival, Karaku Carnival. Sorry about that. And it's time to celebrate.
Gentlemen, from the home of the conch shell blowing, the rhythmic beats of the string band music, the vibrant colors and movement of the cake and flag dancing, and the aroma of cedar from the boat building, I am 19-year-old Sachelle Alves, proudly representing the village of Windward, where the sun kisses the sea. Heave away, Sachelle, heave away. Now, let the celebration of beauty, poise, intelligence, and culture begin.
Honorable judges, special invited guests, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, good evening and welcome to the Karaku and Petite Martinique Carnival Queen Pageant 2024. Standing before you this evening is none other than 18-year-old Kenya Alexander, proudly representing one of the most tranquil villages in Grenada, Paraclete St. Andrew. I am a firm believer that success can only truly be achieved through hard work, consistency, dedication, and strength, which can only come from God. Tonight, I am sponsored by Mrs. Cindy Forrester Felton, Rishina Walker, and Katina Walker. My fellow invitees, I implore you to sit back, relax, and enjoy the show as my fellow contestants and I celebrate our heritage, our people, and our freedom. I thank you.
Judges, fellow contestants, and my pageantry lovers, a warm and pleasant good evening to each and every one of you. I am Miss Alia Henry, who proudly represent the prestige village of Subies, St. Andrew! Tonight, my fellow contestants and I do promise you a show of excellence, elegance, beauty, poise, and intelligence. Karaku and P.T. Martinique, abruption, suit-centered orders. Fasten your seatbelts, that is. Sit back and relax while I, Miss Alia Henry, take you on an exquisite journey across the seas, from the past into the future, as we celebrate 50 years as an independent nation. I thank you.
Evening to the people of Karaku and P.T. Martinique. I am 18-year-old Kanique Matthews, hailing from the diverse and humble village of Brunswick. Celebrate, celebrate, let the celebration begin. I thank you. Let's take a sip for this one, though.
Together for the five contestants. They are vying for the title of Carnival Queen 2024. And after an introduction like that, I am certain that you are awaiting just what they have in store. You saw Miss Union Island, Kiwana Hackshaw, Miss Winwood, represented by Sachelle Alves. You also saw Miss Paraclete, represented by Kenya Alexander.
Miss Subies, represented by Miss Alia Henry, and Miss Brunswick, represented by Miss Kinique Matthews. Tonight's pageant celebrates under the theme, Celebrating Our Heritage, Our People, Our Freedom.
And just to give you a bit of information on the ladies who are gracing the stage, Miss Union Island, Kiwana Hackshaw, she represents Union Island, one of the most beautiful Grenadines island, famously known for its Easterval festival. She is 19 years old. She has always dreamt of becoming a civil engineer. Her journey began at the St. Vincent Community College, where she studied architecture and building construction. Her hobbies include singing, dancing, reading, and learning new skills. She one day hopes to continue her studies at an engineering university to pursue her dreams. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Kiwana Hackshaw.
Miss Winwood, Sachelle Alves. Sachelle Alves, a dynamic 19-year-old trailblazer, celebrated her academic excellence and entrepreneurial spirit. Standing tall at an impressive 6 feet, Sasha hails from the cultural village of Windward Kariku, a community renowned for its boat building and traditional cake dancing, amongst other cherished traditions. Embodying a victorious personality, Sasha is fueled by an unwavering commitment to hard work and discipline. Her academic journey led her to become the valedictorian of both Dover Government School and Bishop's College. She achieved further success by earning an associate degree in business with honors from the prestigious T.A. Marisro Community College, propelling her into the financial sector, where she is passionately climbing the ladder of success. From an early age, Sasha believes feverishly in the power of dedication and commitment to achieving dreams. Although new to pageantry, she has embraced the challenges and persevered.
Do we have anybody from Union Island here? I'm asking again. Do we have anybody from Windward? How about Paraclete in Grenada? Kenya Alexander, multi-talented, dedicated, independent, and adventurous are just a few words to describe this 18-year-old. She was born and raised in the village of Paraclete, St. Andrew. She obtained primary education from the Paraclete Government School and a secondary from the St. Joseph's Convent, Grenville, where she completed her 5-year stint and graduated. Throughout her school life, she was recognized for her outstanding performances in academics and sports. She was a sprinter, netballer, and dancer. Growing up, Kenya got the opportunity to experience pageantry through her mother as she participated in many pageants throughout the island. From then on, her love and passion for the industry were birthed and promised to commit herself to competing in as many pageants as possible. Kenya believes that families are the cornerstones of society and is always discovering ways to help her family achieve a better quality of life. She knows the struggle of growing up poor and vulnerable as she has experienced it firsthand. Kenya has concluded that success can only be truly achieved through hard work, consistency, determination, and strength, which can only come from God. Paraclete, represented by Miss Kenya Alexander.
Miss Aaliyah Henry is 18 years of age and resides in Subis, St. Andrews. She is a past student of the St. Joseph Convent, St. George's, and presently attends the T.A. Marisho Community College, where she is majoring in computer systems technology. After graduating, Aaliyah intends to reapply to the said institution to major in biology, as her future occupation is to become a microbiologist. Forward ever, backward never is her life's motto. Her hobbies include practicing tennis, athletics, reading, and studying. She admires and looks up to her mother, as she has greatly impacted her life's decision. Representing Subis, ladies and gentlemen, Miss Aaliyah Henry.
Do we have anybody from Subis here? Miss Brunswick Kinnick Matthews, music is the language of her soul and singing is her therapy. Hailing from the diverse and humble community of Brunswick, Miss Kinnick Matthews was born on October 26, 2005. Her hobbies include singing and dancing, and her love for the performing arts is her form of self-expression. Kinnick's future career plan is to own and operate a successful business. She believes that her love for the pageantry and performing will aid in self-development, growth, and her self-confidence. If crowned Miss Carnival Queen 2024, she will use her voice as a platform to influence the youth and help them gain self-confidence. Do we have anybody from Brunswick? Miss Kinik Matthews.
And we are going to give you a rundown of the judged segments tonight.
So you are wondering just what exactly the judges are looking for? They will be judged in the first category, which is an oral presentation. The speech must have content regarding one of Grenada's national heroes, chosen arts, sports, politics, etc. They have a stipulated allotted time of 2.5 minutes, but they must not exceed 3 minutes.
And this category carries dictation and clarity, a total of 10 points. The contestants must ensure the spoken words are clear and the use of pronunciation and tone. Research content and relevance, this carries a total of 10 points. Contestants must show evidence of research and relevance on the topic selected, proper coverage of the subject matter. Fluency and the use of language carries a total of 5 points. Contestants does not pause for a longer period, which attributes to collecting one's thoughts, control of breathing, no excessive ums and ahs. Appropriate use of figure of speech, quotations, cliche slangs, dialect, or foreign language. Execution and impact, this carries a total of 5 points. Maintains good eye contact, no looking up in the sky or on the ground or rolling of eyes. Maintain good body language. Must speak confidently, and the attire must contribute to the person that they are speaking on.
And if you do the tally for that, you will realize 30 points for that segment. The next judge segment will be swimwear. Contestants will be allowed to design a red swimsuit best suited for their body type.
And this, the contestants, this carries a total of 30 points. Overall look, first impression, and beauty of face, this carries a total of 5 points. Poise and carriage carries a total of 10 points. No evidence of slouching. The contestants must have proper poise and posture. Physical fitness carries a total of 10 points. Muscle appear to be firm, no evidence of protruding stomach or hanging or jingling of the arms or buttocks. Feet carries a total of 5 points. Swimwear is well made and fits properly, decorated and appropriate.
And I am certain that is a category that we are going to be paying keen attention to detail in. The third judged category is costume.
Costume carries a total of 15 points. For this
50 points.
For this segment, each delegate must exhibit a very innovative, colorful, and dynamic and well-constructed carnival costume.
Okay, and just to give you a breakdown of the points, stage personality carries 5 points, presentation carries 10 points, craftsmanship, this carries 10 points. Visual impact, the balance of color, the entire scheme, 5 points. Clarity of concept, 10 points. Originality and creativity carries 10 points. A total of 50 points for this category. The fourth judge category will be talent.
Talent carries a total of 40 points. Props and presentation carries a total of 10 points. Execution, 15 points. Creativity, 10 points. And impact carries a total of 5 points.
The next judge category will be evening wear.
The evening wear carries a total of 40 points. Poise, carriage, and elegance carries a total of 15 points. Fit of the gown carries a total of 5 points. Design, a total of 10 points. Creativity, 5 points. Appropriateness and accessories, 5 points.
And the final judged category tonight will be interview segment.
And this carries a total of 25 points. Dictation and clarity, 5 points. Content and relevance, 10 points. Fluency, use of language, 5 points. Delivery and confidence, 5 points.
So we are giving you all of this information just so that you are aware of what the judges are looking for, and at the same time giving the ladies an opportunity to make sure everything is refined for the stage appearance in the first category. We want to say thank you to the Government of Grenada, the Ministry of Carico and Petite Martinique Affairs, National Lotteries Authority, Grenada Tourism Authority, Jonas Brown and Hubbard's, Paddy's Enterprise, Carib Breweries, Spice Mass Corporation, Grenada Cultural Foundation, Ariza Credit Union, Your Financial Freedom, Your Future.
Click Kivion Noel, Mr. Raul Patterson, WeFM Grenada 93.3 and 93.9, Marcus James Laverman, Gary Simpson Shortleg, Mr. Felix Coy, Yvonne and Roosevelt Philip, Otway Wicks Production.
Bernice and John Plenty, DJ William Calist, Kyle Peters, Miss Jamelia Mathurine, M&M Discount Store. Gary Blair, Lewis and Angela Emmons, Triple D's Pharmacy, Kashmir Cuisine. And just want to let you know that when you saw them in the opening piece earlier on, the outfits was sponsored by Mr. John and Bernice Plenty. Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number one to deliver her oral presentation, put your hands together for Miss Union Island, Miss
Kiwana Hagsha.
Take one, slide two, then we slide through. Come here, my baby, come let me show you niceness. Caribbean queen, you whine and you look the tightest. Come here, my baby, come let me show you niceness. Caribbean queen, you whine and you look the tightest. Sweet like a Julie mango, I just want the taste and jam you. I don't want the wine and junk, so come let me slam the bamboo and hear what she have for my too.
Born on May 29th, 1944, is a revolutionary and the leader of the New Jewel Movement, Mr. Maurice Bishop. He came to power during the revolution on the 13th of March, 1979. During that year, he removed Eric Gehry off the Mongoose Gang from office. Bishop headed the People's Revolutionary Government from 1979 to 1983. After he was dismissed and executed from his post during the coup leading up to the upheaval.
Put your hands together for Miss Union Island, Kiwana Hagsha, with her oral presentation, her oral piece on Maurice Bishop.
And remember, this segment carries a total of 30 points.
They are looking for diction, clarity, research, content, relevance, fluency and use of language, execution and impact, and this will give you the 30 points. 50 years, and we are still in celebratory mode.
How many of you were in the stadium last night to witness that? Lovely. All right, so the judges are ready.
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting to you contestant number two,
Sachelle Alves.
Miss Winwood.
Distinguished guests, esteemed judges, ladies and gentlemen, fellow Grenadians. A national hero embodies exceptional character and accomplishment, contributing to a nation's advancement and shaping its identity. Today, I am honored to celebrate and pay homage to Sir Theophilus Albert Marichaux, a true Grenadian visionary and national hero. His contributions, woven into our history, stand as pillars of inspiration and resilience. Sir T.A., as he was affectionately known, born in 1887, transcended being a mere man. He was a driving force for Grenadian self-determination and a tireless advocate for our rights. As editor of the Grenada Opinion and founder of the West Indian, he fearlessly championed causes through the power of the press, becoming a voice for the voiceless in colonial times. His commitment to education solidified his legacy, recognizing knowledge as the key to empowerment and advocating for enhanced educational opportunities for Grenadian youth. In politics, he played a pivotal role, envisioning a united region through the West Indies Federation, sowing seeds of enduring regional cooperation. Sir T.A.'s ideals resonate today, challenging us to champion justice, advocate for education, and be catalysts for positive change. Tonight, let us remember Sir T.A. Marichaux, not as a distant historical figure, but as a beacon of hope, a trailblazer who paved the way for our nation's progress. As we celebrate the spirit of Karaku and Petite Martinique Carnival, may we draw inspiration from Sir T.A. Marichaux's legacy, continuing the journey towards a brighter, united, and prosperous Grenada, Karaku, and Petite Martinique. Hip, hip, hip! Thank you all.
Take time and I write down all the things that I love on my island. Best believe my list gon' be like 5 miles long. Best believe it's love that makes
give
me sing this song.
Give it up for Miss Winwood Sachelle Alves in her oral presentation on T.A. Marichaux, one of Grenada's national heroes.
Remember, this category, the contestants would have a total of 2.5 minutes to do their presentation, and which carries a total of 30 points.
Right, so 2.5 minutes, however, if they do exceed 2.5 minutes, they definitely should not exceed 3 minutes. So they must cap it at 3 for sure, or else they will be penalized. All right, so put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen, for contestant number 3, representing Paraclete, Miss
Kiana Alexander.
Kenya Alexander.
DJ Bravo, DJ Bravo, DJ Bravo, DJ Bravo. Champion, 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 champion.
Everybody knows it, Bravo, a champion.
Champion,
born on the 1st of September, 1992, in the little fishing village of Gunbattle, Guelph, St. John, under the sun sign Virgo, is Grenada's first Olympic medalist in any international athletic event, who today specializes in the 200 and 400 meter races. His athletic prowess began at his primary education at the St. John's Anglican School and continued his dominance on the sporting field at the Grenada Boys Secondary School in 100, 200, and 400 meter races, gaining local, regional, and international recognition. His accomplishments at our Intercol Games, Windward Island Games, Carifta, as well as the Olympic Games has made him be seen throughout the world as an up and rising athlete with great potential. However, his first resounding performance was in 2007, when he became the fastest 14-year-old, clocking 46.96 seconds at the Carifta and Commonwealth Games as a professional sprinter, thus earning him the nickname, the Jaguar of Astonishing Speed. The government of Grenada then honored him with a sports scholarship where he attended the Alabama Crimson Tide College in the United States of America from 2009 to 2010. His winning streak continued in 2011, where he became the world champion in the 400 meter and Olympic champion in the same event, winning gold in the London 2012 Olympics. Due to all these accomplishments, he was nominated and named as Co-Sportsman of the Year alongside the legendary Usain Bolt by the Caribbean Journal. He then went on to partake in the 2016 Olympics, where he obtained a silver medal. In 2020, he obtained a bronze medal in the Tokyo Olympics, becoming the first man and Grenadian to earn a full set of three medals in the same event. Due to all these accomplishments, he was knighted and received the Commander of the Order of British Empire Medal to Services to Sports. His humbleness, respect, and love towards sports, and his humanity has made him one of the most envious young role models in our country and the region. He has been a true ambassador for his country, Grenada, in all aspects, whether it be on the sporting field, his academic life, or just casual encounters with persons as he goes about his daily life. Honorable judges, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, my national hero is none other than Kirani Zeno James, the Jaguar. I thank you.
Bravo, DJ, bravo, DJ.
Put your hands together for Miss Paraclete, Kenya Alexander, in her oral presentation. Celeste, you know something I realized? The ladies are not only speaking of national heroes that are far gone, but they are also bringing to highlight the heroes that are here, present with us in life.
Definitely, most definitely. And that's wonderful to hear, considering we are celebrating our 50th independence. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome our another contestant from Miss Subi's, Miss Aaliyah Henry.
Contestant number four, Miss Subi's. Lights engineer, as soon as you are ready. We would like to have some lights on stage. In the meantime, I just want to let you know that there is a bar on the left and a bar on the right. Miss Subiz Aliyah Henry.
A national hero is one who brings the change in a country that other people only think of. Anonymous. February 1974 saw the breaking of a new dawn for the Isle of Spies, Grenada, Caracou, and Petite Martinique. A new flag sailed the pole for the first time, signaling freedom of the people. Grenada, Caracou, and Petite Martinique, a tiny tri-island in the sun, was granted its independence from its colonial ruler, Great Britain. The rising of the flag signaled freedom to make its own decisions as a nation. This freedom being celebrated along with the rising of the flag had its stipulations. One of which is the representation of the British monarch in the person of a Governor General. Today, we celebrate the first Governor General of Grenada, Caracou, and Petite Martinique on gaining its independence. Do you know who this honor fell to? This honor was given to a man with a long list of accolades. These include a World War II hero, a knight of the realm, a servant leader serving on many private and public boards, a business owner, but most importantly, a son of the soil. The national hero who I speak of is no other than Sir Leo de Gale. A man quiet in nature, but mighty indeed. He did what it took between the years 1974 to 1978 to ensure Grenada, Caracou, and Petite Martinique transition and held on to its shiny new status of independence. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, the name is Sir Leo de Gale, a man who brought changes to a country that other people could only dream of. We take this opportunity to express heartfelt thanks to him, as it is for his efforts alongside others that we had prepared to celebrate 50 years as an independent nation under the theme, One People, One Journey, One Future. I thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number four, Miss Subiz Aliyah and Henry.
Let us welcome and present to you contestant number five,
Miss Bramwick Kinney Matthews.
Remembered for his vision for the development of Grenada. A man who implemented a land for the landless, Grenada's first prime minister. Born on February 18, 1922, in Dunfermline St. Andrews, the son of Douglas and Teresa Gary, he attended the St. Andrews Roman Catholic Senior School and neighboring church of which he was an acolyte. He then became a primary school teacher at the La Follette School from January 1939 to September 1941. Following this, he moved to Aruba and worked several years in the oil refinery of Lagos Oil Transport Company. As founder of Grenada United Labour Party, established in 1950, Upon his return to Grenada, this gentleman campaigned for workers' rights and social justice. In 1970, he was among a panel of judges for a Miss World pageant in London, of which Grenadian-born Miss Jennifer Houston won. Though because of racism, it turned out to be a controversy. I believe he was deemed suitable to have been chosen as a panel member. What better icon to choose? He won the 1972 general election and formed a new administration as premier of the Associated States of Grenada. Finally, he then became the first prime minister of Grenada in 1974. Esteemed judges, ladies and gentlemen all, as we celebrated our 50th independence and continue to celebrate this memorable act, I declare that this individual was pageantry-oriented, cultural, devoted, and a persistent man, our father of independence, Sir Eric Matthew Gary. I thank you.
Give it up for Miss Brunswick, Kinique Matthews, contestant number 5. You have seen the 5 contestants in the oral presentation. Firstly, you saw Miss Union Island, Kiwana Hackshaw, followed by Miss Windward, Sachelle Alves. You then saw Miss Paraclete, Kenya Alexander, Miss Subiz, Aaliyah Henry, followed by Miss Brunswick, Kinique Matthews.
So the contestants are ready for our next judge category, which is swimwear.
Judges, I see the green light. Is it a good one? Yes. Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready? It is time to present to you contestant number 1 in the swimwear category. Put your hands together and welcome Miss Union Island, Kiwana Hackshaw.
Gentlemen, that was contestant number 1, Miss Union Island,
Kiwana Hackshaw, in her swimwear. Right, so we have the green light for contestant number 2. Put your hands together and welcome Miss Winwood,
Sachelle Alves. gentlemen, that was contestant number two, Miss Winward.
Sachelle Alves in her swimwear. Presenting contestant number three in her swimwear, Miss Kenya Alexander, Miss Paraclete.
See that me somebody where you get, see that me somebody where you get, Almighty Father, bless you with the body that you get, bless you with the body that you get. Baby, would you tell me what you like me, why you come call up me footstep, I ride it like a bike, I wreck in everywhere, and you remind me I'm a Nike, match me fresh air for sunny tan night, comfortable, even though you fit tight, and your vibes are cool, they make my heart crystallize, and even if it's soft, trouble, maybe that's alright, you're like a diamond in the rough, till it pressure bust fire, I'm in love by yourself. Come ride it like you cover it, but you can switch it any time that you like. Some of them inquire, but you tag off the price. Yeah, but you up like a sale online. Tell them keep a distance when they're in line. Now you put a call for your day full time. Everybody could have see a value maximize. Yeah, but you link up and the rest of them down.
That is why we making up.
See that be somebody where you get. See that be somebody where you get. Almighty Father, bless you with the money that you get. Bless you with the money that you get. See that be somebody where you get. Be somebody where you get Almighty Father. Bless you with the money that you get. Bless you with the money that you get. And if they sit band, they say get a response. You make my light bright up there like a beacon. Word for the street, so the father is a deacon. That's why your body full of order and a reform. Love when you think it, you talk it, you face it, you book it, ask you kindly, are you sharing your blessing? River come down, yes I got it, I get it. Vibration, now the energy building, okay. They say you are the wettest of the year, okay. They calling you kick up jelly. Function, fully up. Tell them nobody asks where you have distinction, swimming in your tank. And you never show it up down in the rank. Mighty Father God, who you be thank? See that be somebody where you get. See that be somebody where you get. Almighty Father, bless you with the money that you get. Bless you with the money that you get. See that be somebody where you get. See that be somebody where you get. Almighty Father, bless you with the money that you get. Bless you with the money that you get.
Contestant number three, Miss Paraclete Kenya Alexander in her swimwear. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting to you contestant number four from Subies. Put your hands together and welcome
Miss Aaliyah Henry
in her swimwear.
Only for hot girl in the place. Them want to wind them ways. Tell them forward in the ace. Bang, bang,
early morning love, she get it good from she rise. But put it on so good and make she shake all she ties. Smile upon her face, me know she pleased with this eyes. Come in around to me, them girl a roll out them eyes. Go down there, why not go down there? Go down there, why not go down there? Go down there, why not go down there? Go down there.
Fine for your good, make sweat a drip off of me body, yeah. Oh, you're full of clatter, you can't keep up with me energy. Every night of it, he made it, now your memory. Little bubble of it, treat it like a felony.
What you gonna do when there is nobody that do it better than this reggae guy? I can do this every morning, every evening. Have you screaming straight back to sunrise?
Just get in a deposition and boss one. Never you forget this a your mission. Be take a girl when you want be in a condition and boss one. Take a sip and lose your inhibition. Cause when you dip in it, you start my ignition. See you swinging it and this a my ambition. Me give you the little love, make you turn and twist. And me give you the stick, make you balance and grip on.
Go down there, why not go down there? Go down there, why not go down there? Go down there, why not go down there?
Stay down there, girl. Stay down there.
My time to wine. Let them know that nobody can stop me shine. Caribbean girl, they never clean and refine. Girl, just make them know that you are one of a kind.
I'm gonna do it like. I'm gonna do it like. I'm gonna do it like. One thing to tell you, man, and get high.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was contestant number 4, Miss Subies, Miss Leah Henry.
Ladies and gentlemen, representing Brunswick, put your hands together for Miss
Kanique Matthews.
She come out to play, just another day. Winding up and down, all over town, to this sweet soca song. Can't believe me eyes, she's in paradise. So nice, so nice. Yeah, she having fun, don't care where she from. So nice, so nice. Oh, oh. I like how she moves it, I like how she moves it. So nice, so nice.
As we get that signal, we are going to bring back all the ladies on stage for one final look in their swimwear. She's in good spirits, ladies and gentlemen.
Indeed, indeed. You won't believe that she was giggling as she was coming off the stage. Glad to see that she has her spirits still high.
To bring back the ladies for one final look in their swimwear. Put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome contestant number 1, representing Union Island, Miss Kiwana Hackshaw.
Turmeric water. I ain't playing enough. Yeah, we go back in hard. Is that fun enough?
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Union Island, Kiwana Hackshaw. And she will be followed by contestant number 2, Miss Winwood Sasha Owls.
Contestant number 3 in her swimwear for the final time, Miss Paraclete Kenya Alexander.
She will be followed by contestant number 4, Miss Subi Aleya Henry.
And for the final appearance in her swimwear, put your hands together for contestant number 5, Miss Brunswick Kanique Matthews. Take a good look, ladies and gentlemen, in their swimwear attire. The second judge category of tonight, and this carries 30 points.
Oh,
See that be somebody where you get. See that be somebody where you get.
Almighty Father, bless you.
Bless you with a body that you get. Bless you with a body that you get.
No matter.
See that be somebody where you get. Almighty Father, bless you with a body that you get. Bless you with a body that you get. Baby, would you tell me what you like me? Why you come follow me footstep? I ride it like a bike, wrecking everywhere. And you remind me I'm a Nike. Match me fresh air for sunny tan night. Comfortable, even though you fit tight. Now your vibes are cool, they make my heart crystallize. And even if it start trouble, maybe that's alright. You're like a diamond in the rough, till it pressure bust by. I'm in love by your zombie. Come ride the light, you cover it. Now you can switch it any time that you like. Some of them inquire, but your tag has no price. Can't buy your own like no sale online. Tell them keep a distance when they're in line.
As they exit the stage, put your hands together for Miss Union Island, Miss Windward, Miss Paraclete, Miss Subiz, and Miss Brunswick.
And we get ready for our next judge category, which will be costume. Costume carries a total of 50 points. Stage personality, 5 points. Presentation, 10 points. Craftsmanship, 10 points. Visual impact, balance, color scheme, 5 points. Clarity and concept, 10 points. Originality and creativity, 10 points. Totals up to 50 points.
Put your hands together and welcome on stage contestant number one in her costume,
Miss Union Island,
Kiwana Hackshaw.
Thank you.
gentlemen, contestant number one, Miss Union Island, Kiwana Hackshaw.
In a costume wear. Let us welcome contestant number two, representing Windward, Miss Sachelle Alves.
Open la la, it's me where they open la la long me. Open la la, it's me where they open la la long me. Open la la, it's me where they open la la long me. Open la la, it's me where they open la la long me.
Introducing Sachelle Alves in her costume entitled Whispers of Windward, a tribute to women's legacy. She stepped into a world where the gentle whispers of tradition intertwine with the strength and resilience of womanhood. In a breathtaking homage of the unsung heroines of Windward, Sachelle unveils her mesmerizing costume, a tapestry of history of kick dancing and empowerment of our culture. As the wind carries echoes of generations past, Sachelle ensembles, adorned in the shades of pristine white and shimmering silver, embodies the essence of the vibrant boat-building village of Windward. Her costume pays homage to the multifaceted roles women play in the shaping of the community's identity. With each delicate embellishment, the spirit of cake dancers, the warmth of the cooks, and the harmony of the singers come alive. Intricately embroidered patterns and silver thread whisper tales of resilience passed down through generations of seamstresses who persevered culture heritage with each needle and thread. But beyond the surface, beauty lies a profound message of empowerment and recognition. Sachelle's attire serves as a beacon illuminating the invaluable contributions of women as the cornerstone of society. They are the architects of the community, the guardians of tradition, and the nurturing force that propels us towards on the wings of progress. As Sachelle takes the stage, adorned in her relevant homage of women, of Windward's women, she embodies the spirit of leadership, resilience, and unity. With each step, she invites us to sail alongside her, chartering the course towards a future where women's voices ring loud and clear, forever woven into the fabric of our collective journey. This costume was designed and made by Patterson Nelson of Peter Park. Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number two, Miss Windward, Sachelle Alves, in her costume entitled Whispers of Windward, a tribute to women's legacy.
Put your hands together and welcome Miss Kenya Alexander, Miss Paraclete, contestant number three in her costume.
Forming a color mix that further evokes and feels spicy. As Kenya turns, we are transported to the verdant rich hills of Grenville with its dense rainforest, home to many of our spice plantations. This back piece is made up of leaves inspired by the leaves of the heliconia plant, which flanks the roadsides as you traverse through the hillside. These leaves were fabricated from foil, satin, and fiberglass rods. Deep in the canto of the forest, we find our famous spice, the nutmeg, a symbol of national pride. The nutmeg plant first brought to our shores from Indonesia. Its fruit produces two spices, that of the nutmeg and the red covering of the seed, the mace. Kenya tonight brings to life a national treasure of our island, tri-island state of Grenada, filling the air of Karikoo with distinct smell of spice. A costume designed and made by Andre Garvey. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Paraclete Kenya Alexander.
Give it up for contestant number three, Miss Paraclete Kenya Alexander. We are going to present contestant number four, Miss Subiz
Aleya Henry.
Lights.
Step into the vibrant tapestry of Grenada's rich history with a celebration of now. A dazzling carnival costume designed to illuminate the stage in a riot of color and jubilation. As part of the Dreams Unveil team, this costume pays homage to Aleya's radiant heritage, encapsulating Grenada's remarkable journey from slavery to emancipation, independence, revolution, and now 50 years of jubilant celebration. At the heart of this ensemble lies a resplendent body piece adorned with a number of jewels that shimmer and sparkle, reflecting the royalty inherent in Grenada's heritage. Neon yellow, hot pink, and orange shades dominate the costume, with hints of blue seen throughout, mirroring the breathtaking tones of the morning sunshine. These colors symbolize not only the dawn of a new day, but also the rising spirit of the Grenadian people ascending towards a brighter future. With every sequin and feather, a celebration of now displays the infectious energy of Grenada's celebratory mood. It embodies the collective aspiration, resilience, and boundless potential of a nation on the cusp of greatness. As Grenadians, we stand tall, united in our journey to aspire, build, and advance, propelled by the spirit of independence and the promise of tomorrow. As the costume glides across the stage, it becomes a living testimony to Grenadians' indomitable spirit, a symbol of pride, unity, and the enduring legacy of our radiant heritage. In every spin and flourish, a celebration of now invites the audience to join us in honoring our past, celebrating our present, and embracing the limitless possibilities of our future as we glow, grow, and go up, up, up. Aleya's costume was sponsored and constructed by Golden and Mr. Demani Brazen of Grenada, Karikoo, and PT Matnik. This is contestant number four, Miss Alia Henry.
Now come here to rip it up and bring it up, let me mash it up, it's my time. Rip it up and bring it up, let me mash it up, it's my time. Rip it up and bring it up, let me mash it up, it's my time.
Contestant number 4, Miss Subies Alia Henry.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together and welcome Miss Brunswick Kinik Matthews, contestant number 5 in her costume.
Take a picture, girl, them they write ya. What could better?
Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number 5, Miss Brunswick, in her costume, in Freedom to Fly, the power or right to act, speak or think as one wants, without hindrance or restriction. Carnival Splendor. This costume depicts all that Carnival has to offer. The ultimate love and freedom that we feel during the Carnival. In the shape of a bird, which is the freest of all in the animal kingdom, to roam as far as she feels and soar wherever she wants. Adorned in colorful feathers and gemstones, Kinik embodies the true sense of freedom. Carnival is about the beautiful colors and enjoyment. This costume was designed by the contestant herself, Miss Kinik Matthews, and made by Mr. Ulrich Collis of High Voltage Mass Band. Ladies and gentlemen, we present Carnival Splendor, Freedom to Fly, contestant number 5, Miss Brunswick Kinik Matthews.
Blaze like big fire, yeah. Eyes nice when you wine harder, then you sweat and you drip water, yeah. Road could never lonely, girl them day around. Snap a picture baby, post it on the gram. When the girl them winding up on the road, you see a different side of me. My spirit come alive and I don't care about drama day. Woman vibes and music, that combination to something. It's just so I love it, I love it, I love it, I love it. Got up to be here, it's niceness. I love it, I love it, I love it, I love it. Woman and soccer, woman and mass. Right now we're fighting, must be at last. Sweet woman and soccer, nice woman and mass. Come around with the cup, now we box a glass.
Give it up for contestant number 5, Miss Brunswick Kinik Matthews. So I am told we are going to have the 5 contestants return on stage so you can have a final look of them in their costumes collectively. So DJ, I guess one of the songs, the last one you just played.
But we have to get the go-ahead from the judges.
No, the judges don't have to.
Okay, all right. So we can have the contestants all come back on stage for a final look.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for, once again, Miss Union Island Kiwana Hackshaw in her costume for the final time.
And she will be followed by contestant number 2, Miss Winwood Sashel Owls.
Contestant number 3, Miss Farakli Kenya Alexander.
Followed by contestant number 4, Miss Subi, Aaliyah Henry.
Contestant number 5 from Brunswick, Miss Kinique Matthews.
Giving you the final appearance in the costume.
Five beautiful ladies, five different designs, five lovely costumes. Elegance.
Road could never lonely, girl them day around. Snap a picture, baby, post it on the gram. When the girl winding up on the road, you see a different side of me. My spirit come alive and I don't care about my body. Woman vibes and music, that combination to suit. It's just so hard like it. Plenty of woman in the mass, it's priceless. I love it, I love it.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the five beautiful ladies in their costume.
Let's show your support as the ladies make their exit off stage. Contestant number 1, Miss Union Island, Kiwana Hatcha. Contestant number 2, Miss Windward, Sashel's House.
You know for sure we gon' fade away. We locking it down when we really
need the final costume special appearance.
You see a different side of me. My spirit come alive and I don't care.
Let us say goodbye to contestant number 3, Miss Paraclete Kenya Alexander. Contestant number 4, Miss Subiz Aaliyah Henry.
And contestant number 5, Miss Brumdrick Kini Matthews.
Sweat and drip water. Road could never lonely. Girl, them day around. Snap a picture, baby. Post it on the gram. When the girl them winding up on the road, you see a different side of me. My spirit come alive and I don't care about poverty. Woman vibes and music, that combination.
Put your hands together for the extreme dancers.
I'll say it again. True desire in the heart, that itch that you have, whatever it is you want to do, that thing that you want to do to help others and to grow and to make money, that desire, that itch, that's God's proof to you, sent beforehand already to indicate that it's yours. And anything you want good, you can have. So claim it. Work hard to get it. When you get it, reach back. Pull someone else up. Each one, teach one. Don't just aspire to make a living.
Smash your booty, bitch.
Song, yeah, you turn up your radio. If you're the one dance, you dance in disco. Me show, oh, but them not know say me are the half of the show.
Stop it. Hiya, Bobby.
Hi, Ken.
You wanna go for a ride?
Sure, Ken.
Jump in.
I'm a Bobby girl in the Bobby world. Life in plastic, it's fantastic. You can brush my hair, undress me everywhere.
City.
I.
Yo.
This is where we hold them. This is where we fight. This is where they die.
This should be played at extremely high volume.
Z-Tech.
Yo, Kelch.
Say you're back from beach bad. Tell up, we no gun deep dog. Like Chinese war, so the tall. Show it up and make you fall from your disc tag. You no want none of this cause, man a big dog. I saw you disappear as if you never did ban. Me no walk up a me no just a sing song. With the people your mother tell you keep from. Z-Tech full of living with me kike, me know the enemy. Them a pee and me know they not sorry for me. People a ball and a skin, cause we bad and we mean. Bloody crime scene, calamity, I saw we figure Canada G, make your experience no gravity. And tell up to your life, we no take that. For your little people, you should have keep in your bed, cause the Taliban's them a make quack. We no laugh, we no take that. Badness is how we end us. We no people feeling up in a red grass.
Folks.
Let us welcome once again
contestant number one representing Union Island, Miss
Kiwana Hackshaw, with her talent.
After studying, Maurice came back to his homeland, but what he saw, he was not enjoying it. He saw that Grenada was now in poverty and it was hard to get food and water. He decided to start helping his country by making jobs and hiring women. He started a zoo in the botanical gardens and he started a revolution in agriculture. Sit back as I bring to you a little short story about your past government, Mr. Maurice Bishop.
What is happening
in my country. What went wrong? Women are jobless. Food and water are hard to get. How long has this been going on? How long? It's time for someone to stand up and make a change. Change Grenada for the better. I have the solution. I know how to make Grenada, Kaku, and Petit Martinique better. I welcome you, the very free people of Grenada. We have all seen that our country is in such a state, down with poverty. I, Maurice Bishop, have come up with a solution. For the solution, with the limited jobs and high unemployment rate, I plan to start businesses to hire more persons. With the low production in agriculture, I plan to start a revolution in agriculture so we can have a good production and make money from our neighboring islands. I shall start a zoo in the botanical gardens so we can have a good tourist attraction. Forward Grenada! Long live Grenada! Long live the revolution! I like what Grenada is looking like. Seems like we brought Grenada forward. Grenada is looking better now that we have risen it out of poverty and out of unemployment. I plan to be a good leader for Grenada. Long live Grenada and long live the revolution. I know that I fought for Grenada, Petit Martinique, and Karaku to lift this country higher. Forward ever and backward never. Long live the revolution and long live Grenada. I thank you.
Give it up for contestant number one, Miss Kiwana Hackshaw, representing Union Island.
To welcome Miss Winward Sachel Alves.
Dear Diary, tomorrow is the first Friday of the month and I'll be going to see the doctor. I've started TAMCC and I still don't know who my father is. Most days, I don't get anything to eat because my mom always says she never has. At school, I have no friends, and I keep failing my exams. One teacher said I would turn out just like my mother. I've started smoking and drinking. I feel sad and afraid all the time, and sometimes I have very bad thoughts. Grandma is concerned about me and will have to take me to the clinic tomorrow. I promise to tell the doctor everything that has been happening to me. Love, Sassy.
Welcome, everyone. Every time you walk through these doors, you're taking steps to find yourself. Remember, this is a safe place. There's no judgment. You are accepted right where you're at and wherever that leads to find your own peace and happiness. Feel free to express yourself to release your anxiety. I want you to be able to walk out with inner strength to finally be free. It's great to have you back. I know you don't like to share, but why don't you start us off tonight? We want to hear what you have to say.
I wake up, puddle of sweat. I have nightmares when I get back into bed. It's like these voices just keep playing on repeat in the back of my head, and I can't get them to leave me alone. 19 years old but still hates being alone when I'm home, because that's when the voices get the loudest. Opening up like this is a moment far from my proudest, but these demons keep pressing me, I swear they're the foulest. But I've grown comfortable with their presence, my conscience is calloused. My dreams are their playground, my thoughts are their palace. I try to evict them, they return with more. Anxiety isn't an item you can return at the store. I was 10 when I had my first panic attack. Like a punch to the stomach, there's no planning for that. And I didn't tell anyone because I was too scared about what they'd say. And I knew deep down that there was nothing they could do to take it away. It was my fight to fight and my battle to face. I remember the house I grew up in and how those demons would rattle the place. I'd lay awake that night just staring at the ceiling. I've spent my whole life trying to run from that feeling. That feeling of being lonely, that feeling of being lost. That feeling of being sick when the lights turn off. That feeling of being depressed, that feeling of being anxious. That feeling of screaming to God, begging him to take this, only to get silence in return. You told me to end my life and I nearly got killed for that. You took me down but I bounced right back. I was lost then and I got found like that. And everything you told me I wasn't, someone you told me I was. And everything you hated in me, someone you told me he loves. And when you tried to kill me with depression and anxiety, he reached in and placed hope deep inside of me. So I'm done listening to you and letting you control me. I'm announcing it now that the devil can't hold me. I'm walking away from the old me. And I'm demanding a refund on every lie that you sold me. You knew I'd find a way out sooner or later. And I found my escape in the form of a savior. Dear Diary, I'm doing much better now. I have graduated with honors and now looking for a job. I learned in therapy that anyone can suffer from mental health issues.
So, to each and everyone listening to the sound of my voice, if you are going through mental problems, seek help. And to the rest of us, let us be there for each other during difficult times. Together, let us take care of our mental health and may God bless us all. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was contestant number 2, Miss Winward Sachelle Alves.
Homies, when he had me, had me. When he had me, had me. I would like to tell nobody I love where I'm born.
Feel a little tattery making joke when I say outside. Hey, you didn't start looking good in me red, green, and yellow like a pot along that just finished cooking firewood, hot and steamy and full of flavor. Look, since I hear Grenada celebrating 50 years with 1 year celebration, I say, me, Papa, I don't miss you no time, nothing. Gala, Flag Race, Concert, Paradise, Queen's Park. I went funeral, I went wedding, a dance cake, a lunch boat in PM, a day in everything. Look, I don't care what I have to say, no, but I'm proud to be a Grenadian. A matter of fact, I'm a bot paper right here. You see, the United States of Grenada, Karekou, and Petit Martinique. Look, we have so much to celebrate and be thankful for, eh? We live in three of the most beautiful islands in the world. And I don't know, we ain't just nice. We real nice. And if you want to know how nice we are, just say something bad about a Grenadian on the TV, radio, internet, and the whole of Grenada cussing up your backside. Look, we don't have to know, you know, but we day in your corner. We are a loving and peaceful people who still enjoys the sound of the big drums and Shakespeare, the dancing of Cocoa at the Belmont Estate, or the hauling of saints on our bays. These are rich traditions that we are proud to share with our visitors. Traditions that were passed on by our elders and continues to live on. But Ali, hold on, eh? Let me touch up my lipstick. Hey, that me bother for me cocoa tea. Now that's a looking far. Oh, I get it. Well, say that. Look, I don't care what you're saying. No. I have to make sure I'm looking good in case Minister Tevin or Mr. Cox pass and they want to take me out. Hey, I don't feel like playing that. Hey. So anyways, back to what we was talking about. Oh, they know my Grenadians are full of talent. From Uncle Gary, our father of independence, Maurice Bishop, a man who led the only revolution in the English-speaking Caribbean. It's a pity they never got their flowers before they had gone. But all you watch now, all you see how we flag nice, hey. It was one of our very own Anthony C. George who designed it. And I don't know, he born right here in Karekou in 1938. They say that time Grenada was in preschool and he didn't have no computers around. But look how we full of talent. Don't speak about talent, you know. I don't remember we very own Kirani James, the only man and Grenadian to own a full set of 3 medals, gold, silver, and bronze in the Olympic in the 400 meters. Only we cannot wait until it's too late to celebrate. And speaking about heroes, only forget Karekou's very own superhero, Super Flying Flint, our unsung lead hero, and many more like him. We need to celebrate, people. We need to celebrate. But wait a minute. I dey here talking long. Me more dry, and nobody can afford a lady a drink. Eh, this man and them here cheap. But wait till Juve Malin. Everybody want to offer me a drink and take a little jam. Well, I look go watch me and wish me well, because I play me jam and I don't want nobody dusting me. Are you speaking about jab? Are you not find jab nice? Eh? It's like when the oil touches your skin, you're instantly hypnotized by the sweet soca. Hey, listen, I didn't want to say, but young boy mob supposed to take me out later on the power lunch. I tell him all you, Makamotuai, eh? But all you big people talk, we have 1 year of celebration. Let's put aside the politics, take a page up from our national dish, and come together for the benefit of one special product, Grenada, Caracou, and Petite Martinique, the place we all call home.
Give it up for Miss Paraclete, Kenya, Alexander, contestant number 3. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting to you, contestant number 4, Miss Subies,
Aaliyah Henry,
to do her talent.
I am just a slave girl. Now my life is not my own. The crest of the white man burns my skin, filling my whole body with sorrow. My despair rises like the ocean tides. I'm now crossing the Atlantic Sea, and I don't know if I'll make it alive. My new home now is on an island where I pick sugarcane all day. When will I be free? This was 1517. Well, I'm not a slave girl anymore. I still work for nickels and dimes, which isn't so sublime. I'm a British citizen. Long live the king! Ugh. Some say this feels like freedom, but it still feels like slavery to me. This was 1834. Grenada, Caracou, and Petite Martinique, introducing your first Prime Minister and first Governor General, Sir Leo de Gale and Sir Eric Matthew Gary. Finally, we did it! We did it! We did it! We did it! An island once filled with depravity is now filled with glee. Independence is in name, and independence we gained! My Prime Minister, Sir Eric Matthew Gary, and my Governor General, Sir Leo de Gale, this time will be remembered now that we are freed from our chains. This was 1974. Thank you. I did it. We did it. All I hear was... Don't go outside. Go outside and you're dead. Your whole body filled with lead. Our Prime Minister and Governor General are gone. Only one man stands proud and strong. A man that struck fear into the heart of Reagan, who came to my island with his troops imposing curfews and restrictions. The white man came back to cause infliction. This was 1983. years of independence, 50 years of liberation, one revolution that spread throughout the nation. We've come so far. We've seen this island grow. This is just the beginning and not the end, I know. For my Isle of Spice shall celebrate even after I die with festivals and carnivals galore. My people are stronger than ever before. This is 2024.
Give it up for contestant number four, Miss Subiz Aaliyah Henry. Contestant number five, Miss Brunswick Kinique Matthews, to do her talent.
Are you me they talking about? Could never be. You see the way I walk and I fall? But watch it. I get up and this is a message for you to move right forward.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Talk, that's what they do, but they don't understand how much still I push and go through. Yes, they left, they call me names, but they just don't get it. Oh, them see me, I hold my head up just the same. When they see me, they just keep on talking. Me not see them and just keep on walking. I've got my pride. Me not go show my bad side. Some of them see me as a big pushover. Left them for dead and think I'm gonna kill over. Oh no, not die. I and I will survive. Never let them get you down. Never let them see you frown. Never let them take away your liberty. Live your life and be free. Never let them get you down. Never let them see you frown. Never let them lead you astray. Starting today, live your life and live it your way. When you're going through heartache, when you're feeling pain, or when you end up in a desert and I wonder why the hell it not rain. When them pass them judgment and every word if I stain. When them talk up the things aim just to mash up your life and give you bad name. Them think you weak but are they so them blunder. Bad mind and think them left your business asunder. Don't give them that power. Show them you can be stronger. Just take up yourself and make the whole of them wonder. Let me tell you something. I walked, I fall, but people, just keep on move forward. Correct is right. No, oh, 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 yeah. Tough times never last, but tough people do. Remember that.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Contestant number 5, Miss Brunswick, Kinnick Matthews. And that was the last performance for this judged segment, Talent. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome on stage the Royal Hearts Dancers.
If dancing is not your thing, please step aside. The next DJ act will take you to another level of happiness. In 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Water's friendly people meet in every corner. from the people who came through sugar and change, emancipation through revolution.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the Royal Hearts Dancers.
Talent, talent, talent. Ladies and gentlemen, to appear in the evening where they will subsequently answer their interview question. The five ladies are ready, and I am going to present to you contestant number one in her evening wear. Put your hands together and welcome back on stage Miss Union Island Kiwana Hackshaw in her evening wear, to be followed by her interview question.
The only one I ever see with a smile so bright. Hey, and just yesterday, astonishing beauty. Oh, you couldn't make a brother sing. No ordinary thing, a supernatural being. And no, you are brighter than the moon, brighter than the star. I love you just the way you are. And you are my African queen, the girl of my dreams. You take me where I've never been, yeah. You make my heart go ding-a-ling-a-ling. Oh, you are my African queen, girl of my dreams. And you remind me of a thing, and that is the African beauty. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ooh, you are my African queen. Oh Lord, ooh Lord. Out of a million, you stand as one, the outstanding one. I look into your eyes, girl, what I see is paradise. Hey, you captivated my soul. Now every day I want you more. I cannot deny this feeling I'm feeling inside. Hey, no one cannot take your place. You cannot take your space. That is a fact I cannot erase. And no, you are the one that makes me smile. Make me float like a boat upon the Nile. Girl, you are my African queen, the girl of my dreams. You take me where I've never been. You make my heart go ding-a-ling-a-ling. Yeah, you are my African queen, the girl of my dreams. And you remind me of a thing, and that is the African beauty. Yes, I know. You are my African queen, and I know. See, I know. See, I know what I am feeling in my heart and in my soul. Oh, I know that it is love, and I know that this love was surely sent from up above.
Ladies and gentlemen, there you had it, Miss Union Island in her evening wear. I am now going to proceed to ask her her interview question. Miss Hackshaw, your dream is to become a civil engineer. Your question, how do you see yourself making a positive impact as a civil engineer on your island? Once again, how do you see yourself making a positive impact as a civil engineer on your island?
Each island needs someone to go. Civil engineering helps create, improve, and protect the environment. I would help my country by provide, protect, and improving the roads, the bridges, and we cannot forget the ferry docks in the Grenadines. I thank you.
Give it up for Miss Union Island, Kiwana Hackshaw.
Just like the sun, light up the earth, you light up my life. The only one I ever see with a smile so bright. Hey, and just yesterday, you came around my way. You changed my horse in way with your astonishing beauty.
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Union Island, Kiwana Hackshaw. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing contestant number two, Miss Winward Sashel Alves.
When I'm low, how do you always know?
Presenting to you, Aquatopia. Step into the ethereal embrace of the ocean with the stunning Sirens Serenade, a tribute to the majestic seas that cradle life itself. Inspired by the vibrant hues of Azure waters, this gown embodies the spirit of Windward, where the sea reigns supreme as boat provider and muse. Crafted with meticulous attention to detail, this gown features intricate patterns reminiscent of the waves that dance upon the shoreline. Each stitch is a testament of the rich maritime heritage of Windward, where traditional craftsmanship intertwines with modern elegance. As she glides across the stage, she embodies the resilience and the grace of the villagers who depend on the sea for their livelihood. The flowing silhouette of the gown mirrors the ebb and the flow of the tides, while shimmering embellishments evoke the sun's radiant kiss upon the water's surface. From the bustling ports to the tranquil coves, the sea's influence permeates every aspect of life in Windward. Just as the sea sustains the community, this gown empowers you to make waves of your own, captivating hearts with its beauty and embodying the boundless spirit of the ocean. Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number two, Miss Sashel Alves. This gown was designed by Mr. Patterson Nelson of PicoPart.
You make me wonder, woman, how do you do it? Some superpower, don't understand.
Good night, Sashel.
Pleasant good night.
Oh, good morning. Oh, good morning. Your question will be asked to you twice. You ardently believe in the potency of dedication and commitment to achieving one's dreams. What are your dreams and what plans do you have on achieving those dreams? Again, you ardently believe in the potency of dedication and commitment to achieving one's dreams. What are your dreams and what plans do you have on achieving those dreams?
Thank you for that question. Indeed, I am an ardent believer in commitment and dedication to achieving one's dream, such as tonight. I am achieving my dream of participating in pageantry. My ultimate dream, however, is to become a successful businesswoman, particularly in the realm of real estate. You see, real estate isn't just a career path for me. It's my passion, and I plan to achieve this dream by furthering my studies and attaining degrees in marketing and finance. My vision is to become a driving force for positive change for Karaku. Thank you.
Contestant number two in our evening wear and interview, Miss Winwood Sachel Alves.
When I'm lost, when I'm low, how do you always know? Oh, you're right there to save me at the end of my road. When I'm floating in space, how do you...
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting contestant number three from Paraclete, let's welcome Kenya Alexander in her evening wear.
Introduce to you Miss Kenya Alexander in her breathtaking evening gown entitled Royalty. The choice of the color purple holds great significance as it represents mystery, inspiration, enlightenment, power, wisdom, and independence. This exquisite gown is meticulously crafted from the finest purple satin and adorned with intricate embroidery tulle. It glistens with the brilliance of Swarovski crystals and beads, adding an extra touch of elegance. To complement this majestic creation, Kenya accessorizes with dazzling diamante pieces that enhance her regal aura. A special shout out to the talented designers of Blushing Divas who brought this vision to life. Let's give a round of applause to Miss Kenya Alexander, who truly embodies the essence of royalty. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Paraclete Kenya Alexander in her evening wear entitled Royalty.
Miss Alexander, your question, will follow. I will repeat it so that you hear it clearly. Your question goes like this. What would you say to someone who thinks that pageants are irrelevant? I repeat, what would you say to someone who thinks that pageants are irrelevant?
Pageantry is the perfect opportunity for women to fulfill their ambitions and develop themselves as human beings. It is also a business, and like any other business, they carefully create and develop their own personal brand that represents who they are. Hence the reason When I participate in pageant shows, I become a marketing personnel, and I treat pageants as a job. And my responsibility with this job is to market this pageant as any good spokesmodel would, and to even be an advocate for social issues such as mental health, alcohol abuse, or even child abuse. Apart from intelligence, talent, and pleasant personality, women's self-confidence have grown tremendously. Honorable judges, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, pageantry is relevant because it is through pageantry women have become goodwill ambassadors, brand ambassadors, delivering impactful speeches, birthing passionate and fearless women. I thank you.
Give it up for Miss Paraclete Kenya Alexander, contestant number 3.
Let us welcome contestant number 4, representing Subies, Miss Aaliyah Henry.
In her evening wear and final question.
In the spotlight of dreams unveiled, Aaliyah's radiant heritage. Aaliyah Henry commands attention as she dons a meticulously crafted gown that transcends mere fabric, becoming a symbol of her cultural strength and beauty. The dress fashion from the finest red crepe satin envelopes Aaliyah in regal elegance. On the right side of the bust area, a touch of silver sparkle sheer fabric adds an ethereal quality, creating a mesmerizing contrast to the left side adorned with sparkle sequined applique. This embellishment narrates a story to royalty deeply ingrained in her roots, symbolizing a connection to a heritage and cultural elite. The gong's design features a sweetheart neckline and an asymmetrical silhouette, both paying homage on the struggle and triumphs of Aaliyah's ancestors in the quest for freedom. A high slit on her legs speaks volumes about power and sophistication, portraying herself assurance and pride with every step. Adding a layer of protection, Aaliyah wears an overskirt that shields the gem. Step into the vibrant tapestry of elements signifying both physical and metaphorical protection against external challenges. The single sleeve tells a story of patriotism and commitment, with hanging beads symbolizing the joy following triumphs. Completing the ensemble, Aaliyah's two-tone gong with its solid red fabric representing strength and a heart of gold beneath, coupled with silver sequined applique symbolizing emancipation, creates a compelling visual narrative of Black history. reflective chandelier earrings, necklace, a Swarovski crystal adorned comb clip, a regal headdress, and silver platform shoes elevate Alia's stature, turning her into a beacon of pride and elegance on the pageant stage. Her hair and makeup was done by Miss Amethyst Beauty and Leonie Patrick. Ladies and gentlemen, this masterpiece was designed and created by Mary Joseph of Grenada. Dreams Unveiled stands as a heartfelt tribute to heritage, a testament to strength, and a celebration of the radiant beauty woven into the rich tapestry of cultural traditions.
Good night, Aaliyah. Good morning, Aaliyah.
Good morning to you, and good morning to everybody here.
I am going to read your question twice. You stated that you look up to your mother, who greatly impacts your life's decision. How do you see yourself making a positive impact on others in your community? Again, you stated that you look up to your mother, who greatly impacts your life's decision. How do you see yourself making a positive impact on others in your community?
My community of Subi St. Andrews is very dear to me. I've had my best moments and worst moments in that village. So, of course, I would love to positively impact my community by organizing a fun day for the children, a beach cleanup, partaking in charity events that help fund the construction of a community center or other facilities needed, perhaps hosting programs and seminars that help decrease crime rate and drug intake in the community and divert others to more positive outlets, such as sports or pursuing a higher educational level. Whatever my community needs to make itself better and more heartwarming, I will be there, no matter the cost.
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Subi's Aaliyah Henry.
Contestant number 4.
When I'm lost, when I'm low, how do you always know? Oh, you're right there to save me at the end of my road.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is time to present contestant number 5. From Brunswick, put your hands together for Kinique Matthews in her evening wear, to be followed by question.
And the wind is talking, yeah, for the very first time. Well, the melody that pulls you towards it, painting pictures of
still in the spirit of our golden 50th anniversary of independence. Kinique embodies the true meaning of the red in our national flag, courage and fertility. This strapless dress graciously hugs Kinique's body with its sweetheart neckline and sultry design. Distinguished in sequins and glitter, this dress is due to capture the attention. Be bold, be brave, and be courageous. This dress was made and designed by Cindy Phillips of Rocking Roxy of Grenada.
Why you trembling? That's when the magic happens.
Thank you. Kinig Matthews, your question goes like this, to which I will repeat. You stated that music is the language to your soul. Do you believe that music can have a positive or negative influence on young people? I repeat, you stated that music is the language to your soul. Do you believe that music can have a positive or negative influence on young people?
In my personal opinion, I believe music relieves the feeling of anxiety, depression. However, certain type of music impact negativity, such as violence, and I am willing to change that for our youths and for everyone else. I thank you.
Miss Brunswick Kinig Matthews, contestant number 5. Give it up for contestant number 5. And at this time, we are going to invite the ladies back on stage once again so that you can have a final look at them in their evening wear. Back on stage, your contestant number 1 from Union Island, Miss Kiwana Hackshaw, in her evening wear.
And she will be followed by contestant number 2, Miss Winward Sachel Alves.
We are ready for contestant number 3. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, in the water's grass. Take a good look, ladies and gentlemen.
Trying to keep your head up high.
Sophistication, elegance, poise. Let us welcome back on stage Miss Paraclete Kenya Alexander, contestant number 3.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome back on stage contestant number 4, Miss Subies Aaliyah Henry.
By no means the least, contestant number 5, Miss Brunswick Kinig Matthews. There you have them, ladies and gentlemen, the 5 beauties vying for Miss Carnival Queen 2024. Union Island, Windward, Paraclete, Subies, and Brunswick. Who will it be? I need you to give them a lusty round of applause, please. They are all magnificent
And while the contestants are on stage, ladies and gentlemen, please help us welcome reigning queen of Carnival 2023, Miss Brianna Primus.
Miss Six Roads. She comes on stage to do her final walk as Carnival Queen. And she will subsequently pass on that crown to whoever is judged your 2024 Kayak Mass Carnival Queen.
Esteemed guests, friends, and the beautiful people of Karikou and Pisimartique. As I stand before you tonight, my heart is filled with a mix of emotions, gratitude, and a profound sense of pride. The journey of being your Karikou and Pisimartique Carnival Queen in 2023 has been an incredible odyssey, one that I am honored to have shared with each of you. The road of becoming Carnival Queen has been a transformative experience. It has demanded reliance, dedication, and a deep connection to the values that define our community. Through the intricacies of pageantry, I have discovered the power of unity, the importance of embracing one's identity, and the joy that comes from fostering a sense of togetherness. From the very first beginning, I embark on this endeavor with a vision of representing the beauty, strength, and diversity of Carnival and Pisimartique. Each step has been a testament to the richness of our culture and the warmth of our people. It is not just a personal thrill, but a celebration of our shared heritage. From the very beginning, I embark on this endeavor with a vision. A vision of representing the beauty, strength, and diversity of Carnival and Pisimartique. Each step has been a testament to the richness of our culture and the warmth of our people. It is not just a personal thrill, but a celebration of our shared heritage. From the moment I first donned this crown, it became more than a symbol of personal accomplishment. It became a beacon of unity, reliance, and a rich cultural heritage that brings us together. Serving as your Carnival Queen has been a privilege, a responsibility, and a joy that will forever be enriched in my heart. As time has come to pass on this crown, I reflect on the countless moments of laughter and the shared celebrations that defined our community. It has been a year of growth and forging connection and the embracing unique spirit that make Carnival and Pisimartique extraordinary. To the people who have stood by my side, my family, friends, my chaperone Aria Andrews, my sponsor, and the wonderful people of this Twin Island paradise, I extend my deepest gratitude. Your support has been my strength, and I am proud to have represented you with my utmost dedication and passion. Handing over this crown is not a farewell, but a transition. I am confident that the next Carnival Queen will carry the torch with grace and continue to reveal the beauty of our traditions. As I step down, I do so with a heart full of memories and a spirit ready to embrace new adventures. May the rhythm of our music, the vibrancy of our costumes, and the warmth of our people continue to resonate and flourish. I am excited to witness the continued growth and the success of Carnival and Pisimartique, knowing that our shared journey will endure through these generations. Thank you for the honor of being your Carnival Queen. May the festivities continue, the culture thrive, and the spirit of unity endure. Long live beauty and resilience of Carnival and Pisimartique.
Give it up for Miss Brianna Primus, the reigning queen. And it's not the end, as she said. It is a transition.
So the contestants will have their final walkthrough. Miss Union Island, Kiwana Hagsha.
Let's hear it for Miss Union Island, contestant number one.
Contestant number two, Miss Winward, Sasha Alves.
Miss Winward. Contestant number three, Miss Paraclete, Kenya Alexander.
Contestant number four, Miss Subies, Aaliyah Henry.
And give it up for contestant number five, Miss Brunswick, Kinnick Matthews. There you had it, ladies and gentlemen. The five beauties. Yes, it's a brown envelope. I could tell you what it says. Final results. Do I need to go more? So let's open.
And it came sealed backstage. The results are ready. We now invite the contestants back on stage.
Just like they did in their competitive mode. Contestant number one from Union Island, we welcome Miss Kiwana Hackshaw. Let us welcome Miss Union Island, Kiwana Hackshaw, contestant number one.
Followed by contestant number two, Miss Winward, Sasha Alves.
Give it up for contestant number three, Miss Paraclete, Kenya Alexander. This is the final time you will see the ladies like this, unless you go on rewatch. Carnival Queen.
Contestant number four, Miss Subies, Aaliyah Henry. And contestant number 5, Miss Brunswick Kinique Matthews.
Five lovely ladies, if you're a true sport, you're a true fan of Queen Competition, can you please give them a round of applause? Lights, we're asking that you please dim the lights to the front here. Yeah, thank you. All right. Are you ready for results? No, you need to tell me convincingly. Are you ready for results? Good.
So before we announce the results, the contestants will be presented with bouquets and bags and participatory trophies.
So the Carnival Queen will be doing the presentations. Firstly, to Miss Union Island.
Kiana Hagshaw. Contestant number 2, Miss Winward Sachel Alves.
Presentation to Miss Paraclete Kenya Alexander, contestant number 3. Presentation to contestant number 4, Miss Subiz Aaliyah Henry.
And presentation to contestant number 5, Miss Brunswick Kinique Matthews.
So along with their flower bouquet, they will be presented with a participatory trophy. And a gift bag for participating in the Kayak Mass Carnival Pageant 2024. That was a presentation to Miss Union Island, Kiwana Hackshaw. Thank you for coming down to partake in Kayak Mass 2024.
Miss Winward Sasha Lals.
Also a presentation to Miss Paraclete Kenya Alexander, also Miss Subiz Aaliyah Henry, and finally, Miss Brunswick Kinique Matthews. The radiance of their colors. Ladies and gentlemen, the moment you have been waiting on so patiently for. I wonder if you were correct and accurate in your scoring personally. Now is the time we are going to find out. The individual categories, we are going to start off with best oral speech. Who do you think it is? The judges decided that the contestant winning the best oral presentation is Miss Winward Sachel Alves. Sachel will receive a prize sponsored by Mr. Gary Blair. Give it up for best oral presentation winner.
and the next best swimwear. This was captured by Miss Union Islands Kiwana Hagsha.
Give it up for Miss Union. Best swimwear sponsored by Mr. Royal Patterson. Is your result reflecting what the judges saw so far? I see somebody nodding. Somebody saying, yeah, yeah. All right. That means come next pageant, we are going to ask some of you to become judges. All right. Moving along. Best costume is the next category. Who do you think it is? I'm hearing... That's the only person you think it is? Best costume goes to none other than Miss
Windward
Sachel Alves.
And this was sponsored by Yvonne and Roosevelt Philip.
Yvonne and Roosevelt Philip. Best costume. I think my assistant is ready to sleep. It's way past her bedtime, so you know. Ladies and gentlemen, best talent. Who do you think it is? Now I'm hearing some mixed results. I'm hearing Windward. Windward, I'm hearing Paraclete somewhere in the mix. Well, let me tell you what the results say.
Best talent was captured by Miss Subies Aaliyah Henry.
Give it up. Best talent.
And this was sponsored by Miss Jamelia Matarin.
We are moving along. Ladies and gentlemen, who do you think it is that captured the best evening wear? They are still in their evening wear attire. Best evening wear category was won by Miss Windward
Sachel Alves. And this was sponsored by Lewis and Angela Emmons.
The final category that we have individual prize for is Best Interview. Ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, the contestant who captured Best Interview is Miss
Sachel
Alves.
And Best Interview was sponsored by Mr. Felix Coy.
Okay, so we are awaiting one final piece of individual results. It is coming momentarily. In the meantime, I invite a representative from Ariza Credit Union as they will be giving out a gift voucher to every participant, every contestant here on stage, starting with Miss Union Island.
Kiwana Hagsha.
Oh. Anybody knows what the individual results we are with still? Social media, yes.
And contestant number two to receive her package from Arisa, Miss Winwood Sachelle Alves.
Presentation to Miss Paraclete Kenya Alexander from Arisa. Your financial freedom, your future. We have the results from the online voting. Yes, I tell you.
And presented by Arisa representative, Miss Subi's Aaliyah Henry. And Miss Brunswick Kinnick Matthews.
I can tell you that the person who captured the social media prize,
the social media favorite, and this was sponsored with a voucher from Triple D's Pharmacy.
That person got 477 likes. Let me ask you, who do you think that person is? Well, I can tell you, social media cannot thief, social media cannot lie. Likes are likes. And your social media personality is Miss Sachelle Alves with 477 likes. Your social media favorite. Yes. Now we get to the meat of the matter. Results, results, results. We are only going to be announcing the top three placing. So, ladies and gentlemen, your second runner-up scoring a total of 489 points. Give it up for Miss Kenya Alexander, Miss Paraclete. Seems like we're breaking some stone backstage.
And now, for the contestant capturing the first runner-up position. This contestant came in with a total of 491 points.
As you see, these two results mean it was a very closely competitive battle.
Ladies and gentlemen, first runner-up, put your hands together for Miss Subi's Aaliyah Henry.
Scoring 491 points. Who is your Carnival Queen 2024? Your winner scored a total of 549 points. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Hillsborough Recreational Ground, your Carnival Queen 2024 is Miss Winwood Sachelle Alves. Remember, your Carnival Queen receives $4,000 in cash. The first runner-up received $3,500. Second runner-up, $3,000. Fourth place winner, $2,500. And fifth place, $2,000. And so Miss Alves will be presented with a winner's trophy sponsored by WeFM Radio Grenada, together with a voucher from Triple D's Pharmacy, and she will now be crowned by Miss Brianna Primus, the outgoing Carnival Queen. Make some noise for your Carnival Queen, Miss Winwood Sachel
Alves.
Alves. All the other ladies, you did well, but we must have a winner as judged. I like your spirit. Thank you all for coming out. Remember, later today, Kitty's Carnival at 1 p.m. right here. And also on the night, Karikou Power Soca Monarch Finals together with the Groovy Monarch Final. And please know that all shows start on time. I believe that is it for us stage side. You have been a wonderful audience. Get home safe. See you later on behalf of Miss Blair and myself. Have a good one.
Open la la dong me,
open la la, it's me with
it. Open la la dong me,
open la la, it's me with it.
Open la la dong me.